It seems this damnable con- I had you figured for a mage. Take a look. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
The gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
I told you that you should drop that.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way.
Aye.
Keep an eye out for the wolves if you're headed up the path to Hyrothgar.
What was that?
Thank you.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will show us, dragonborn.
Let us. Boosh!
Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Dragonborn, I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We will do our best to teach. That is for you to discover. You have shown, but without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thun, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Ro. Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Strike the targets as they appear. Well done. Again. Quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. See how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind. must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of Wuld. Now we will see how quickly you can master a new shout. Master Wulfgar will demonstrate Whirlwind Sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Vex!
Wolf!
Attack!
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your Whirlwind Sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
I used to be an adventurer, like you. Then I took a arrow in the knee.
Come to Dragon's... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should go to Mage's College in Winterhold.
What do you need? Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword.
Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything! Take a look. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
You tried mercenary work?
It might suit you.
Got small blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Are you feeling sick?
can't hide from me. Ah, found you. Can't wait to count out your coin.
Thank you. Maik wishes you well.